Hello, Mark McLeod here on the 15th of February 2018 at Space View. Just producing a short video here to explain some background to my paintings here on display at the venue. These ones are posters of original works that have been sold. Start off up here, we've got Comet. This was inspired by the promise of Halley's Comet in 1986. I never actually saw the comet myself, but it inspired a couple of artworks, and this is one of them. Pure science fiction, work of imagination. This one over here is a satirical view of Queenstown. I've called it Praise Be to the Free Market. I lived in Queenstown right through the 90s. Enjoyed most of my time there, especially the natural environment around the town. But yeah, I've just seen it devolving, I guess, into a giant theme park dominated by endless hotels and all this other carry-on. Theme park elements up here, we've got a couple of airships. Alcohol industry is prominently represented, being towed by a Jupiter 2 spacecraft from the TV series Lost in Space. Here we've got the gondola, it's expanded in a few different horizons and added the Kingston Flyer railway track up here as well for, once again, the theme park expansion, roller coasters at its base, and a halfway hotel, not there yet, but I'm sure they'll get around to it at some stage. Department of Conservation has become a forestry organisation, utilising the trees that they hate so much, spreading on the hills around Queenstown. Over here we have a prime example of tokenistic indigenous kind of exploitation. Yeah, it really annoys me, this kind of thing, but it's not going away anytime soon, I don't think. Hotel workers stuck living in tents because there's a shortage of accommodation. There was in the 1990s and still is now. Butch boys, the supersized kind of vehicles that adventure tourism and rafting industry and all that sort of thing like to carry on with. Another bigger one over here. Let's find it a bit tongue-in-cheek joke, all this super macho kind of element. Yeah, what else can we say about that one? Probably, I think that's enough. These ones over here, illustration work I've done back in Australia. Worked for Amiga magazine for a few years in the mid-80s. Did a feature article, or they did a feature article on Lunar Base, so I was commissioned to do the illustration of that one. A woman who liked that one commissioned me to do another version of it up here. The particular fondness was for Saturn, the planet, so I just incorporated that into the image up here and changed a few other elements to make it an original piece of artwork. This one was a short story by Sean McMullen called The Pharaoh's Airship. Great deal of pleasure for me in producing that, and I think the author actually bought the original artwork. Yeah, loved the illustration of this nature. I was inspired by others that have produced work in the 60s and 70s. I think that's enough for this area. I'll produce another or some more short videos on my work in the near future. In the meantime, hope it's been of interest to someone out there, and thanks for watching, and goodbye for now.